Hello, this is my second video for ILiveToMosh. It's Disturbed Darkness, which is a song I never heard before this morning, and it's also a song that is fairly, according to tabs.ultimate-guitar.com, it's a pretty easy song to learn. You go E minor, G, E minor, G, E minor, G, E minor, G, C, A minor, A sus 2, which is, if you know the text version, it goes X, 2, open, 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 open. So X, second fret, open, 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 good. Okay, so what it is, this is a, I'll play A7 sus 2. So this is, it's just a slight variation, and E minor, and so let's just play this, okay? So I don't know the song that well. I listened to it a few times before I made this video. This will be my first time doing this, so please bear with me. So we start with E minor. Try that again. Thank you. chords are, I'm assuming you know the basic chords. E minor, G major, E minor, G major, E minor, G major, E minor, G major, C major. Seven sus two. C major. That's, I'll do that again. E minor, O, G major, O, A, E minor, I pray that you've heard it. G major, the words I've spoken, E minor, G major, believe, O, E minor, one last word. Major, then I let C major, darkness, A minor, over me, A7 sus2, E minor, slow, C major, A minor, walk, A7 sus2. C major, slowly walk, A minor, A sus2, E minor, away, C major, breathe, breathe, again, D major, on, E minor, away, A minor. Okay, so I'm going to play it for myself and for you now without speaking, except for the lyrics. So that is Disturbed Darkness tutorial.